Well, she comes out at night with the cold winds of December, and when it's quiet, you hear engines cry. She blows smoke at her wheels, and her gears pound the steel as they carry her on down the line. Now I'm sure that you've heard stories, as most of us have, in the lunch counter and barbershop queues. She's the ghost of Virginia, and from here up to Richmond, she runs by the light of the moon. Well, a few years back on the old Suffolk Road, where it crosses the abandoned rail line, my grandpa claimed that he'd seen a freight train, and it wasn't no sleek streamline. She was coal black and steel, and she screamed as she cut her way clear of the pines. But he swears to this day he can feel the earth shake and smell her smoke when the wind's just right. I'll be back in her day, she was a real working horse, hauling coal out for old man Ward. She was tied up in ribbons and set out of Richmond, hauling soldiers during the war. Ah, but some say she wrecked and she rides these rails, hoping one day that she'll get it right. Others say she roams out picking up lost souls and carrying them down to Caroline. Strangest of sight, she's the ghost of Virginia, bound from Raleigh up to Richmond, and you best stay out of her line. Yeah, you best stay out.